Hello everyone, it's Princescyther of VGgameplay, and today we're going to be playing another daily mission. What the hell's her name? Can't remember her name. Gina? Is that her name? Easy way to check. Gina, that's her name. So yeah, level 11. Again, like yesterday, rifle, magnum, and that's it. Hopefully we'll be able to do it with those two weapons, but we'll see. Gonna try and get these done really quick. Have an exam tomorrow. I've only been in college for like 3 days, and I've got an exam already. How does that make sense? But yeah, I would like to get some revision in before I go to bed. So let's get this done pretty fast. Done this one a couple of times now. It's not too bad usually. Yeah, it's crawling around. He's crawling around. Gotta keep an eye out for those weird dogs. They come out of nowhere. Blam. I'm paranoid. Going to be using Moira in the next mission too. Oh, there he is. Because the other daily mission is a Moira mission. Where is he? There he is. Oh, there you go. I zoomed all the way in. Holy crap. I'm looking around. Anyone? Oh, there's someone there. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh. What's this guy doing? Just hiding around the corner. Stop your hiding. Running. Here comes a little dog guy. He's fairly easy. Freeze! Bloody noise. Get a bit paranoid then. Okay. I'm ready. Bam. Getting pretty good with this thing. Good, that should burn those two. That's good. We've got 5 enemies left. Where are they going to come from? Come in, bam! It's actually really fun. As soon as you get your weapons down there, it seems to be quite easy. Blam! Yeah. Okay, let's run. Run, Gina, run. Bam. Mission cleared. We'll be doing another playthrough soon. I actually got a playthrough for the first episode of this, but it's awful. Because it was my first time playing, and I died so many times at one point. It like took me 2 hours to get through it or something like that, and now I can do it in like half an hour. So it's really annoying. But I might still upload it anyway. Okay, well, that's the first part of the daily mission. Let's do the next one. Hopefully we'll get Gina up. Well, not hopefully, we will get Gina up to level 15 after this next one, if I can do it. Mission complete. Okay. Select character only, defeat the enemies, level 14. Good stuff. Drinking cheap Coke today. But it's pretty good. Tastes pretty good. Wouldn't have made myself a cup of tea, but as I said, I was kind of in a rush. Ah, this is probably my least favourite one, actually. This is hard. Kind of just need to keep on top. As they're coming out of the ground, you want to kind of drop them. Drop them good. The hell is that thing? It's huge! Holy crap! Yeah. Let's just use this for a while, I think. Holy shit, that was scary. So I came out of nowhere, saw it in the corner, and suddenly bam, he's up there. Whoa! Hazy there, fella. Headshot. Oh! Ah, you're cheeky, I was celebrating. Holy shit, this is moving quick. Okay, you down. Ah, I hate these guys. Ah, where's your weak point, you fuck? There he is. Ah, oh, that's such a waste of ammo right there. Okay. Stay away from me! Oh shit! See, as soon as I get confident. Oh! Holy shit, this guy's scary! Ah! Die! Hey man, you can't bring more people in. I haven't killed this guy yet. Know the rules, man. Oh man, is that a timed thing or something? Okay, I seriously need to get rid of that guy. Go, you fuck! Oh man, this is terrible. Bad time for everyone. Holy monkeys! Okay, you stay out there, man. Just for a minute. Ah! Holy fuck, he came the other way around. Okay, easy there. Okay, you need to go. Ah, I should not have taken that risk. Come on! Ah, I could have... Shoot him! Ah, man, I was kind of hoping that was going to take more health out of him, but... Oh, thank Christ. Okay. Not that many left to go now. Oh, I fucking hate these things. That was a good guess. I like it. More of those, please. One more, Kai. Yes! Oh my god, that was probably the hardest one I've done so far. Other than the one where I skipped and went right to like level 10 when I was like level 1 or whatever. No, level 30 or something. Yeah, anyway. Can't even speak, I'm that excited. That was tough. Now I'm glad that's over. But, good news is she should be at level 15 now. Yes, she is. Which means I can add an extra weapon slot for her, so that'll make things a little bit easier. Oh man, that's tough. How long did that take? Just over 10 minutes, about 11 minutes to do it all. So yeah, thanks for watching that, guys. I'm now going to go and revise for my exam. Because, as I said before, education never stops, and it's really annoying. I want it to just be over. But yeah, there's Gina for you. Lovely picture of Gina and her top that's way too small for her breasts. Anyway, have a good time, and I'll see you tomorrow.